There was no specific moment or epiphany or revelation. I mean, I was always special because I was always there. And since I have recall or memory, let's put it this way, I woke up one day and I already have two parents, one male, one female. Yeah, old school, not like these days. I already have two brothers, one older, one younger. Yeah, I know that makes no sense, but that's the way I recall it. And that was me with a pen in my hand, not even a pencil, a pen. And I was always drawing. So I was always there and was always patient. It still is. It's not what I do, it's who I am. I don't have an achievement award. I mean, I have a few, but I don't get myself into contests that much. It's not like I'm against them, but I pay for the gratification of paint. Having said that, the truth is I did participate like 10 years ago, and I did really, really, really bad. So my contender heart was crushed and broke, and I didn't do it again. Plus, I have a friend who is kind of the Michael Jordan of this, and I just step aside and give him the ball and let him win the game every time. I love acrylic, don't get me wrong. I really love acrylic, but my favorite media is pencil. Pencil is the shortest path between your soul and the paper. It's like an extension of your arm. Your pencil is like being in your bed, playing this rough, old, out-of-tune guitar, you know, trying to make some melody. It's just spontaneous. It's unconscious. While acrylic is like being a big stage with 100 musicians, the whole orchestra, the whole symphony, playing these 12-minute songs. Sometimes you enjoy more the beauty of the small things. And for me, drawing with a pencil is just splendid. It's magnificent. Souls, not portrayed, souls. Life, basically. I have the opportunity of wake up every morning and try to do something remarkable or extraordinary every single day is enough inspiration. Of course, music. And if you find the right melody, you can feel in the top of the world. And you can see around and everything is in slow motion. And yes, I'm talking about music. In a woman, and I didn't say women, I say a woman. In life, I mean, life is wonderful and beautiful, and I know sometimes it's hard, sad, and rough, but in those moments, you are even more inspired, so there's no excuse.
Cada día ser todo lo que había imaginado y me encuentro que la vida siempre tiene algo preparado que supera cualquiera de mis fantasías, nada comparado con lo que realmente sucedía.
See you in Vegas.